right. Difficulty normal. Okay, survive. An unknown plague has killed billions. Many turned into creatures hungry for flesh and blood. Those who retain their humanity are fighting for survival. You found a group of survivors led by Julian the Sage. Oh, however you pronounce his name. You must earn their trust by killing all infected, blocking a path to their hideout.
Here we go. What? How am I injured already? I didn't do anything. You are in. What bandages? Oh my god, why are you on this? Okay, this is weird. Oh, auto reload. Auto. Okay, so gotta hit that. Bell, right. Okay, this. Pause. You can customize screen position of main controls here. Dying already. Jesus, someone opened.
To survive, you need more than skill. Take this money and buy some bandages in the shop. Equipped for the next mission. guy named Scorpion, and we got 5 bandages. So, another fight with the infected awaits you. Tap the mission icon on the map. Good luck. Day 2. Real guard. You're in a dark corridor leading to the back door. The infected roar outside the boarded windows. They punch and claw at the planks. The wood splinters. It's killing time.
Don't take me.
No.
I got a torrent. And I leveled up.
Okay, you survived longer than most. Go check out New Hope. View your results and back up your progress online. Just in case the infected eat your phone. Day 3. Tools of Death. Using Julian's map, you stay in the shadows and successfully avoid the infected. Finally, you arrive. Graffiti on the side of a building reads, rocks, dogs, guns, and stuff. You search the streets for an entry until several infected notice you. So much for stealth.
Hey, ease up on the trigger fingers. You want more meat? Come and get it.
What's this? Oh, it's awesome.
Tell you about them chewing fingers. A big man with a cigar stands in the room, holding a sidearm. I'm Rockstock. You're one of the new hope folk? How would you like to get a side job? I got a few old hideouts. Mark them on your map. My stuff got left behind, and you look capable enough to retrieve it. Bitchin'. Oops. Bitching. Do I have casino chips? Mm-hmm. Oh. Damn. Damn. Day 4, Moonlight Full Rock Stuff. A bottle of Glenfrey, Rockstock's 20-year-old scotch, is missing. Return it safely, and he's promised to pour you a glass, or two, or maybe even three. Oh, shit. sneak up on a lady? How are you gonna sneak up on a lady? Mama's taught you better than that. You get all up on a lady. Oh, wait, then. Oh, shoot. Right, here. Okay. Oh, no, you do not. Oh, running away, running away.
Go, turn. Thank you.
one of these missions where you just gotta go. You just gotta go. Oh god. Just go. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me find his beer. Where the hell is his beer? Oh god. No, no, no. Why do they keep coming? Oh my god, my neck is so thick. No, 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 no. Find this beer. Find this beer. Find it. Find it. Where my little owls at, yo? Where my little owls at? done for tonight. Oh, man.
Oh, thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you dislike this video, give it a thumbs down. If you have any game suggestions or questions or comments or tips, leave a comment below. And I will see you next time. Bye.